with the wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very bravest off their feet.